yeah, found 3 chests underwater. I swear these are all legit.